Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. Oh no, you're not going up there.
You're walking to the people.
Thank you.
both had amazing seasons at one under Freeling, the first junior side to make grand finals since 1987.
Goes to Deanna Anthony.
First of all, Freeling girls, that was unreal. Absolute battle. We knew it would be today, especially in the last all year. You girls have been exceptional. From where you were from in last year's semi-finals to this year, credit to your coaches, everyone involved, your club is absolutely huge. I think Butch was saying, first time in many, many years that we've had a junior Freeling side in the grand final. So, huge effort. Girls, that's a round of applause for Freeling, mate. And Sienna, the BOG, you killed it all year, mate. I can't wait to see what the future holds for you. You're an absolute jet and I love watching you play, so well done. To our girls, we knew it was going to be better, as you said, but that was, you know, the resilience, the grit all year. Four or five games this year were down and out. In the second half, you always find a way to win. Your resilience is absolutely superb. Your tackling's elite, and I'm so damn proud of you. Honoured, privileged, and grateful to coach you for the last 3 years. So it's been an unreal ride, unreal journey, back to back. It's a huge effort, so massive round of applause for you girls. To all the families, both teams, especially Angos, been support all year, it's been unreal. How are we out here today? Back in the girls, massive round of applause. Girls, give all your families a round of applause. To the league as well, Butch and Tegan and everyone involved, just seeing how much this league's grown over the last few years, just, exceptional. So all the hard work and effort's really paying off. We can't wait to see so many players in the stand from the AFLW in the future. So big thanks and well done. Girls, if you can.
Thanks, Brad.